it back. Watch it do it back. Pull it side to side. Throw my other hand.
Gang, happy Thursday. So today is a very busy day, lots of stuff is happening on. Quick note, there's a new swan duckling in the lake in UCD. It was christened, I shit you not, Ron Swanson is now Swan Ronson.
Quack, quack.
This afternoon I'm gonna go to the lake to interview said swan, and shooting something off in Belvedere in the evening. So it's just a very action-packed day, you're gonna love it. So off to the morning, get those gains on. Let's go. It's a quick little interruption there, the cinematic sequence. I want a bit of feedback. What do you guys like about these locks? Because I just want to find out, is it that like I'm Irish and you don't normally see Irish people vlog? Is it that the stuff is entertaining? Is it that the stuff is informative and you learn stuff about filmmaking? Because feedback like that really helps me produce better stuff for you guys. So that was a quick interruption, and back to the cinematics.
Used to fuck around in the nighttime. Used to feel like that shit was my life.
What's up, boys? Quick workout. Then I've no idea what we're gonna do next, but yeah, workout's gonna be done. I think I have a dab addiction. This afternoon, I'll catch up with you guys again, yeah? So don't miss me too much. Don't run away. I will see you guys after this commercial break. Afternoon, fam. You've probably been waiting in fervent anticipation this entire vlog to meet the one and only Swan Ronson. We're gonna go off and try and find him. Here's some footage of me trying to find him this morning. So, ladies and gentlemen, looks like we spotted a swan. I don't know if it's Ron, so look, hopefully he doesn't run away. But he can't run because he's a swan. I will find you, Ron.
I will look for you.
I will get you.
I will find you.
And I will video you.
He's there, can you see him? And you really, really can't see him because his brownness sort of fades into the rest of the water. Proved a little fruitless because he was right in the middle of the freaking lake. We're gonna try and find him now, so let's go find him.
It is currently on the other side of the lake, so we're gonna transport our way there now and find him. So this is the little enclosure where I think you can feed the swans, but they're currently over, oh, they're the ducks. They're clearly afraid of Ron, they're running away. But they're the swans. Let's go over to them.
I've got a feeling these ducks are gonna run away as soon as I walk near them.
Oh my god.
Hey, look at you ballsy.
Oh my days. Ron! Now here's a conundrum. Which one is Ron? So Ron, I just wanted to ask you a couple questions about, you know, life and stuff. So, what do you think about Donald Trump being elected president? Any plans for the weekend, Ron? And I heard you're starting a new TV series called Keeping Up with the Ronsons. Well, look, Ron, it was a pleasure as always. I'll see you soon. Thanks for your time, buddy.
That Ron guy. I got to meet one of my idols today. We're gonna go into town. Hopefully my stuff is still here. Yep, it was kept safe. So we're going into town now. And yeah, Belvedere bound. So, off the bus, and didn't I not realise how the Christmas decorations are up here on Grafton Street and Dawson Street and stuff. It just looks really, really cool.
I can feel your chills down my spine. I can feel your breath on my neck. Get your shit off my mind. You know it's been so long since I slept. I've
been uneasy and it's easily you that made this hell that you're putting me through.
So we've arrived at Bougie and there's just a massive freaking bus in front of it. Look, there's a Christmas tree.
Sorry, can I get a bowl, please? Good to see you, bro. Could I get mild salsa, corn, and lettuce, please? You're in this evening's vlog, would you believe?
Serious camera.
Cheers, bro. I do a vlog. I put Bougie in the vlog all the time. Like.
Thank you.
No problem.
Got my burrito. Went for the classic chicken pinto, no guac, lettuce, corn, malt salsa. Well, actually, I got still water instead of sparkling because I had no sparkling in the fridge. Bougie can get that fixed. But yeah, I'm going to eat this and then we're going off to Belvedere.
3, 2, 1. Couldn't eat all of it, but I'm going to save the rest for later on. Let's go, Belvedere.
Had to burp there. Little, one of those, you know, one of those burps that sort of, it doesn't come out, but it just sort of goes down your chest. How are you? I'm in to film the musical. So everyone is currently inside getting a big talking to. It's about 2 hours before the show kicks off. Yeah, just gonna get set up audio and stuff. So exciting. It's a little bit nervous, like, whoa, it's great. This is gonna be sick, fam.
12 o'clock midnight.
She just finished. I have to say, it's an absolutely unbelievable show, but none of you guys will have seen it. But anyway, as always, if you guys enjoyed the video, give it a like rating on that. See you guys soon. Peace.
Easy and it's easily you that made this hell that you're putting me through. No one believes me, but believe me when you see me, cause I finally know.
Shout out to Shane McDermott.